You heard it first here on Pineapple Radio.